Bell Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler.
Our next competitors will brush the computer.
And the marks show now that Watson Opegaard are still third, and right, Watson and Wagoner are fourth, the American third and fourth. But here, Brasseur and Eisler, yes, sir. Skated together for 13 months. Second of the last time he was competed until he joined up with Isabel was 1985.
You can see their lack of experience together right in this move. It doesn't flow as well. It isn't, the unison isn't as good as the other movements. That was not quite as strong as it should be.
But I think their overall skating is very exciting. I see a lot of potential in this couple.
Lasso. Nice. Oh boy, they're certainly going to be popular, and look at this, a standing ovation.
Root for the home team. Very entertaining indeed. Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler will be back after this word from your local station. Buried somewhere in between the mascots of these Olympics, Heidi and Howdy, is little Jill Watson, and there's her partner, Peter Opegaard. Jill, where are you? There you are.
Okay, hey, here are the marks.
Yeah.
Here are the marks. Now, that's interesting. Look at those. They're very close and consistent together. And I would suspect that it a lot had to do with that serpentine footwork move. You know, because some of the other elements were really quite nice. But there isn't much discrepancy in the judges there. You certainly can see that the Canadian judge, though, gave them a better mark than she gave Jill Watson and Peter Opegaard in the technical merits.
I'm checking the second set. They might be able to move into fourth place. As a conjecture. Figure skating marks are very complicated. Brasseur and Eisler, 13 months together. They sure skated well.
And here are the marks. Oh, look again. Very interesting. Poland, though, has given them a 5-7, but the rest of the judges equal between 5-3 and 5-4. Now, that is finally consistent. Again, it depends upon where they place them.
All right, David, want to have a word with him?
5.7. 13 months ago, when you started this pair, could you have imagined you'd get a standing ovation at the Olympics?
Not really. We just were happy to make it, and we just keep going out and having fun, and I think that's what's so good about us.
No, I didn't thought we were going to be here, but not skated as good as we did.
Congratulations.
Thanks, man.